She told me that story to cheer me up when I was feeling a bit sad, like 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago. Something about a Mochideo, I don't know. And ever since then, I think of Mochideo and I just laugh. Happy birthday, Anna. Sorry, guys. I love this journal. Like, come on. It's a black clover journal. Like, look. Thanks. I'm very rich. I just followed you back. Do I speak Spanish? No hablo español. Lo siento, mi amigo. Mi amiga. Thanks. I'm very rich. I just followed you back. Do I like poetry? Yeah, like for the longest time when I couldn't sing, like when I was sad that I couldn't sing or write songs, I started writing poetry. I forget, haiku is 575, right? It was five, yeah, haiku was 575. Thanks, I'm very rich. I followed you back, Sophia Cohen. Oh, I don't want this song. I promise that one day I'll be around. I'll keep you safe, I'll keep you sound. Right now it's pretty crazy. Yeah, if you guys want a playlist, that's just the whole vibe of this playlist is just Black Bear. And it's called, and it's literally, if you go to my Spotify, it's in all caps, just Mochideo. Like, you guys probably don't know how to spell Mochideo, but you'll see how I spell it, Mochideo. Oh, did you send an I'm very rich? I'm sorry, I probably missed it. I'll follow you back. There you go. What's my Spotify? If you go to my Instagram, I have a few playlists already tagged, and then you can. My friends with Mackenzie Ziegler. I had to think about all the people I met in LA. No, I don't think I've ever actually met Mackenzie Ziegler. I wouldn't be opposed to being friends with her, though. I like being friends with everybody. Do I watch anime? Yeah, I binge watched a show called Toradora. Last night and the night before. If you guys like slice of life animes, like just people living their life, you know, everyday problems, you should watch Toradora. It's really good. It's on Crunchyroll. Thanks. I'm very rich. I just followed you. Thanks, I'm very rich. I just followed you back. Huh. Who gave me a teddy bear? I bought this teddy bear when I first came to, not LA. I bought this teddy bear when I was with my friends at an IKEA one time. I'm right-handed. I do want to go to Harry Styles' concert. IKEA Bear. PewDiePie, IKEA Bear. Oh, thanks, man. I'm very rich. Smile for a screenshot of Coda. Mm-hmm. Thanks, I'm very rich. I just followed you, Ben. What do I think of the name Nirvana? I wouldn't name my children Nirvana. I love the band, but... Actually, I think about it, if someone was named Nirvana, that'd be kind of cool. I wouldn't name my kid Nirvana, but I want to know someone named Nirvana. There's a difference. Did I like Dara Yanka? Yeah, I never disliked Dara Yanka. She's sweet. I don't know, she's nice. Do I like Bruno Mars? Yeah. Hi. What does Kyo mean? This story is weird. I can tell you the names of the why I want to name my kids the names that I want to. So I have 4 boy names and 4 girl names planned to name. So the first boy name is Perseus. And it's because, first of all, Percy Jackson, I love the whole series. And also because Perseus is the only Greek hero to ever not end in tragedy. So, you know. And because I want to call my son Percy, because I'm Percy. The next name I have for a kid is Griffin. One, because Griffin, he's the closest I am to the house. The closest guy I am to in the house. I like the name Griffin. I remember when I was a kid, my favorite mythological beast was a griffin. I remember in Wizard 101, the video game, the one there's a thing called mounts, and the mounts are horses, dragons, and they just make you go around faster, and it's you just ride them. And there was a griffin mount, and I wanted it so, so, so bad. I wanted it for months, and then my mom bought me, the gift card that gave the griffin to whatever account you tethered into, and I was so happy, and I was like, I finally got a griffin. Oh, yeah. The next name is Leonardo, because I want to call my kid Leo, and also because Leonardo DiCaprio is, my favorite actor ever. I look up to him so much. Thanks, I'm very rich. I'm gonna follow you back. Because Leonardo DiCaprio, young Leonardo DiCaprio, is my idol. Thanks, I'm very rich. I just followed you back. Thanks, I'm very rich. Followed you back. The next name I have for a boy is kind of a weird one, and I'm not sure how I feel about it, but it's Price. And one, because I'm not gonna lie, from Call of Duty Price. Also, I don't know, just the name Price. I want to be able to call my kid Price. Price! It's kind of like Bryce, but not really. It's Price. I don't know. Would I like to come to Greece? Yes. No, not Bryce. Price. Price is in the amount for something, you know? Price, that's kind of name. Thanks, I'm very rich. What are the girls? The first name for the girls is Ophelia. Because one, thanks, I'm rich, I followed you back. Because Ophelia, first of all, the song. And also, because the song became a TikTok audio, it got popular on TikTok, which in turn made the song more popular, but, you know, TikTok also changed my life, so it's I'll always have that connection with the name of... So if I name my daughter Ophelia, that'd be kind of cool. And then we've got Delilah, because of the Delilah, you know the song that I'm talking about. Thanks, I'm very rich. I followed you back. Thanks, I'm very rich, I just followed you back. Here. I'm gonna go to Delilah. This is one of my all-time favorite songs, Hey There Delilah. It's my very rich. I just followed you back. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. Thanks, I'm very rich. I followed you back. How do I feel about the name Denise? Not a name I would name my daughter, but I know one Denise in my life, and she is a sweetheart. More Vampire Diary audios. You sent me 5 I'm Very Riches. I'm so sorry. Hold on. There you go. I'm sorry. I don't notice anything. My dad just texted me saying, "Hey, Kia, I tried to give you a call a few times. Call me back if you can. I hope you're feeling okay." I love my dad so much. I can't wait to see my mom and dad next week. Coda. Thanks, I'm very rich. I followed you back. Thanks, I'm very rich. I followed you back. I'm very rich. I followed you. For those of you that are wearing my merch, thank you so much. That means a lot. I'm gonna have a new one. That means gonna be new merch coming out soon. Thanks, I'm very rich. And I'm gonna actually advertise this merch this time, not just, you know. She begs me to calm down, says boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here. Sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight till the morning sun. You're mine, all mine. Play the music low, sway to the rhythm of love. Other girl names? Like a drum, a guitar string, to the strum of beautiful song to be sung. She's got eyes deep like the sea. Am I Canadian? Yes. She rises up like the tide, the moment when it's mine. Another girl name I was thinking of? I'm not sure really. This live is literally just a vibe, yeah. Just vibe with me. I want to go tan today. Because I've just been inside my room, so. Would I name boy Harry? I don't know. That's why I'm very rich. I followed you back. I'm already following you. Never mind. That's why I'm very rich. I followed you back. You sent me 3 and I missed it. I'm sorry. Here you go. We may only whatever, for a boy or a girl. I actually want 3 kids. A boy and a girl and an adopted one. Because I'm very rich. And I'd be okay with 4 too. I want 3 to 4 kids. But I want a boy and a girl. I want to adopt a black or mixed baby, because I want a black baby so badly. Because, I don't know. When I think of my family in the future, I picture of 2 kids being my own, and an adopted one, and then my wife, and then maybe a 4th one, you know? Thanks, man. I'm very rich. Why can't I go back? There we go. I don't know if I would adopt a boy or a girl, but I do want it to be a black baby. And at the same time, it's like, I think everyone should always open their heart up to adoption, because just growing up without having 2 parents in your life who just love you unconditionally, I don't know how some people go through that. Thanks, man. I'm very rich. When would I get married? If I really love someone, I'd probably get married around 29, 30, mid-30s. 28 beyond is when I'm okay with getting married to someone. I mean, but I can't predict the future. I might get married like 2 years from now. Who knows? But I can't predict the future. All you can do is just hope you can control it a little bit. My only child, yeah. How old am I? I'm 19. Oh my god, I keep missing the number of riches. Do I love Olivia? Of course I do. What kind of question is that? Man, I swear, yeah. Olivia's getting a lot of hate. I know. I tried tweeting out, I tried commenting, saying just leave her alone, but thanks for my very rich, I just followed you back. It's incredible. I tried. Do I like One Direction? Yeah. How many kids do I want? 3 to 4. Thanks, man. I'm very rich. Thanks, man. I'm very rich. Oh, thanks, man. I'm very rich. I just followed you back. Thanks, man. I'm very rich. Called you back just now. I just spaced out mad. Make it hard for me to love again. Oh, where do I start? What do you want? Alia? What about Alia? I'm sorry if I miss I'm very rich, guys. I'm so sorry. Like, I'm genuinely sorry. Cause I know I'm following people back to give me I'm very rich. I'm so sorry if I miss them. I'm just not fully right here, like there right now, I'm sorry. Violet. I don't know if I would name my girl Violet. Because whenever I think of the name Violet, I think of the girl from Willy Wonka. And I don't know. Like my jewelry? Thank you. Would I like to visit Quebec one day? I feel like I'm getting pale. Oh my god, look at my skin color compared to my face. What the heck? Thanks, I'm very rich. I just followed you back. Thanks, I'm very rich. Followed you back. I'm very rich, I sent it to you. I followed you back. Thanks for very rich, I just followed you back.
I'm 19.
I need to go tan. What about the name Ren? Am I in the hype house? No. I was spending a lot of time there because of Olivia. Thanks, I'm very rich. I'm gonna go back to the hype house to make some more swipe house content for YouTube, but right now, not the best time. I'm very rich. I just followed you back. Thanks, I'm very rich. Followed you back. How do I feel about marrying a girl from another religion? I don't really have a religion, so it really doesn't bother me all that much. Did I hit 6.6 mil? I think it's so crazy. Over half a year ago, I was so happy that I got 10k. 20k, then 100k, and it just kept going from there. So crazy to me. Just looking back on how far I came. Emily, yeah. Thanks, man. I'm very rich. I just followed you back. Thanks, man. I'm very rich. I think I'm gonna end the live here, guys, because my phone's literally about to die. I was at 10% a while ago. I don't know what percent am I right now, but thanks for, I'm very rich. I just followed you back. But